Hello student, this is our second video for GK. In this video, I am going to start chapter number 30, numbering. Here, some boxes given. You have to fill up this one with missing letter, missing number, etc. Everyone has book. Open your book, page number 35. Okay. Now I'm starting from A. In the given block, the number in each row and column add up to 34. Fill in the missing number. You have to fill up this box with the proper number. After adding, you will get 34 in all directions. Remember this one. 34. You have to get 34 after adding all numbers in all sides. Suppose 8 plus 1, 9. 9 plus 12, 21. So, 34 minus 21, your answer will be 13. Clear? Now you have this one, 8 plus 1, 9. 9 plus 13, 22. 22 plus 12, 34. Clear? There are 3 numbers. Add this one, 15 plus 4, 19, 19 plus 1, 20, 34 minus 20, 14. Now you have to get 34 in this row, 14 plus 11, 25, 25 plus 7, 32, 44 minus 32, 2 in this way, you will find out the missing number. 30, here also 3 numbers, you have to find out this one. 13 plus 2, 15, 15 plus 16, 31, 15 plus 16, 31, 34 minus 31, 3, there are also 3 numbers, 12 plus 7, 19, 19 plus 6, 25, 34, 34 minus 25, 9, now, this one, 16 plus 4, 20, 20 plus 9, 29, 34 minus 29, 5, For finding out the missing number, you have to add this one, 15 plus 3, 18, 18 plus 6, 24, 34 minus 24. In this way, we will fill up the boxes with missing number. Now, number B, 94, 49. Please see the digit very well, 94, 49, just interchange the place. Okay, 9 is 10 place, 4 is 1 place. Here 4 is 1, 10 place, 9 is 1 place. So, 7 is 10 place, 2 is 1 place. In same way, we will do this one. Clear? Now, number 2. Everyone see this. 3, 1, 20 by 5. 3 plus 1, 4. 5 into 4, 20. 2 plus 6, 8. 8 into 6, 48. The same way we will do this one. 7 plus 3, 10. 10 into 8, 80. So your answer will be 80. Clear? 3, once again I am repeating. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 into 5, 20. 2 plus 6, 8. 8 into 6, 48. 7 plus 3, 10, 10 into 8, 80. Okay. Now, number C. Here is written, tick the number in each of the four parts of the target to score exactly 100. You have to score 100, taking one digit from each box. Suppose, this one is box, and this one is first box, second box, third, fourth, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 box. You have to take one digit from each of the box. Okay, you can take any digit from each of there are 2 boxes. You can take any digit from each of the boxes to make 100. I have already done this one. The answer is from this box, I have taken 30. From this box, I have also taken 29. Then, I have taken 42. Now add this number 13 plus 29 42. 42 plus 42. No, 42 plus 60 58. 58 plus 42 100. So here you can take one digit from any of the box and you have made 100. If you add this one answer, if you add this one 13 plus 29 plus 16 plus 42, you will get your answer. Clear? Now D1. Find the missing letter. A, A, R, P, C, F, H, K. You count from your and left side. A, B is missing here. So C, D, E missing here. F. So one letter missing here. Two letter missing here. A page. A. Again one letter missing here. And two letter H. I, J, K. Again one letter missing here. K, L, N. Clear? Look the letter. A, C, F, H, K, M, P, R. A, C, one letter missing. One letter is missing. Between C and F, two letter. So pattern is 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Number 2. A, Z. Look at the pattern very well. A, Z. A is the first letter, J is the last letter. Now, B, then Y. If you count from Z, Y is the second last. So A, Z, B, Y, C, H, D, W. So your answer will be